Hello. The Distinguished Artist Lecture Series was formed in 1989 by Mrs. Sherry Butler. The series included many aspects of black art forms.
There were four segments to the Distinguished Artist Lecture Series: dance, jazz, lecturers, and poets. In this segment, we will be presenting to you two of those segments, jazz and dance. Enjoy.
Since the beginning of time, dance has been one of the world's most creative forms of expression. It first evolved as a form of communication, and more recently has become a form of spirited entertainment. My name is Kia Gore, and tonight I will be discussing the dance segment of Cheney University's Distinguished Artist Lecture Series. The Leja Dance Company was formed in 1978. Its energetic ensemble incorporates modern, jazz, tap, and ballet forms in their performances. The theme of their performance was Yesterday, Today, and Tomorrow. Their first piece included three songs: Visions by Stevie Wonder, What's Going On by Marvin Gaye, and Tomorrow by The Winans. In concluding this segment, I leave you with the Leja Dance Company's performance of Visions. Thank you.
What does it take to show an illustration of the hurt and the pain of a nation? One long, slow look upon a ragged canvas shows the story of our past as well as our present situation. And the beat goes on.
Jazz music is considered to be the original music of African Americans. It has produced some of the most talented musicians and vocalists in the world. Dizzy Gillespie, Miles Davis, Thelonious Monk, Ella Fitzgerald, Sarah Vaughan, Billie Holiday. Although a large majority of our generation enjoys rap and R&B, there is still a small group of people who enjoy the value of jazz. Hello, my name is Kaya Jackson, and I will be presenting to you the jazz segment of Cheney University's Distinguished Artist Lecture Series. The traditional jazz combo is made up of the rhythm section, and that is comprised of piano, the upright bass, and the drums. In featuring piano players, Cheney University is honored to have Ms. Shirley Scott.
Computer-generated sounds, but nothing compares to the true sound of the upright bass. Here, Arthur Harper, one of the most talented bassists in the world, shows us how the bass adds to the already magical sound of jazz. Thank you.
The drummer keeps the beat and the tempo of the jazz tune. The rat-a-tat-tat of the snare and the swish of the brushes far, far suggest the buoyant sound of Milton's playful pot of pain. But to our future jazz drummers, we say, rather not. Van Halen is a feature of the world-renowned jazz drummer.
Jazz ensemble can consist of a variety of instruments. Here, we see Mr. John Blake on jazz violin. Thank you.
Well, Kai, aren't you glad this is finally over?
Yes, I am.
I know I am. I think we really worked hard on this project, and it came together nicely.
Yeah, it did.
And actually, I enjoyed working on it. I did. I learned a lot.
I liked working with you.
I like working with you, too.
Okay. Well, of course, you already know I did the jazz section.
And I did the dance section.
So we hope you enjoyed watching our documentary, and thank you for joining us for the Distinguished Artist Lecture Series. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you very much.